His car can't break a sweat.
Look, I'm glad you won. I mean, you beat a legend, a WWE Hall of Famer, and that's huge. But you were out there playing with our careers just because you were too worried about a stupid dance-off, which allowed Lawler to get in your head.
I'm sorry I let King bait me into that match. Just, he was saying stuff about my parents and I lost my cool. You should get that.
Believe me, I do. But that's what Lawler does. He's made an entire career out of it. He had no idea you're adopted.
Good thing. I'm sure he would have had a field day with that.
Let's just move on from this. Apology accepted, okay?
What would have happened if I lost? Would you have stayed here in Memphis without me?
No. We're a package deal. Wherever you go, I go. But I'm glad that didn't happen. I'm having too much fun here. I mean, I just beat Lita.
I know, tonight was crazy. Do we have beat two Hall of Famers in one night on our list? If not, we should add it.
Hey, good match, kid. I didn't know what to expect after you lost to a giant rib in a dance-off, but you really brought it when it mattered.
Thanks. Sorry you have to leave Memphis now. I know you're a legend here, so that's gotta be tough.
Are you kidding? I'm not going anywhere. Do you know how many loser leave town matches I've lost in Memphis over the years? Well, not that many, actually. But still, that wasn't official. We never signed anything, did we?
No, I guess not.
Well, then there's your answer. Hey, you two have dinner plans?
No, why?
Well, you should stop by my restaurant. We have really good ribs.
Oh, fuck you. Just rub salt in the wounds, huh? Salt in the fucking wounds. What did the achievements just say? I wasn't reading. I should really turn off my notifications. I just don't remember how to. Brooklyn Von Braun. I've never seen an alternate attack with the chair, with the right trigger. Unless it's a running. No, that's the wrong button. Look how upset I look. Is she driving? She's like, look like she touched. She's sinking into the seat. Look at, I'm asleep over there. I'm so, look at my body. What's going on? This game is broken. I'm snoring too. Hold on.
Hey, it's your mom.
Mom?
We got the check you sent last week. Thank you. I was kind of hoping there'd be a letter from you or at least a return address so we could send you something. I guess you're not ready for that. Either way, we appreciate you paying us back for what you spent in Calgary. You must be doing okay to be able to do that. I guess that's good. Anyway, we're here if you ever want to talk. Okay? Okay, bye now. Love you.
Sorry, I can't forgive you guys right now. You guys hurt my feelings. This is Kip Hello, the Memphis Lighters announcer. Would you mind recording a shout out for my twin sons? They're big fans. I forget anything I said about you during your match. Just trying to entertain the crowd. No, fuck you. I hate you. What's this? We've listened to these, right? Yeah. Swap character. Lita. Hey, it's Lita. Got your number from King. Good match out there. I'll be keeping an eye on you, Red. Yeah, nothing new from her either. Look at me, I'm knocked out.
pretty soon we're gonna have an empty arena match.
Let's see what's going on in my dreams. What's going on in my dreams, ladies and gentlemen? Man, I must be having a weird dream or something. Boy. That's me knocking on my phone screen. Man, I must stop making these matches longer than they need to be. If I get the chance, if it's not like a, oh shit.
Which is only about 30
fans shy of a typical Memphis Sliders game. Hold on. Okay, I meant to do the move this time. See, like, I want to have 5-star matches for some reason, but I don't understand anymore. I guess it really doesn't matter, to be honest. I mean, does it really matter? I'm not sure. I don't know. Maybe I'll try to do like 2 matches per video. Who knows? I'm just gonna finish them off when I want to finish them.
Jared the King Lawler has had some of the most famous empty arena matches in history. This probably won't be one of them.
How many times am I gonna whiff a fucking table this entire video? In this entire recording session. That shit sucks ass. Pick up the goddamn table. Thank you. You know, I don't even care about doing 5-star matches anymore. I just wanna pin them and call it a day. Call day.
Something. If the stadium is empty, who am I even talking to? That's weird, man.
That's because you're weird. Tamagoria! Get boomed, bitch!
If you ask me, I don't think you'll need it.
It's on my arm. Y'all think it was a fluke when I tried to break that barricade?
It's so quiet here without a crowd that you can hear the scurrying about of the concession stand rats.
Do you think the barricade will break? Think it'll break? No it didn't. This game is on crack.
And just a reminder, the Sliders are on the road. We'll be back for a 6-game homestand next week. So come on out and support the home team. Or the away team. Just get your butt here and spend some money, okay? I have 2 27-year-old man children to feed, and this franchise is dying quicker than a house fire.
What? What'd you get a ladder for? Do you want me to put you through this ladder? I'll gladly do that, though. I'll gladly put you through a ladder.
This is one heck of a bonus match we're getting here tonight, folks. It just proves you never know what you're going to see at Memphis Slider Stadium. Like that one crazy stunt where they had monkey umpires for a game? I still maintain they did a better job than the real ones.
What the fuck is this dude talking about? I'm having a dream and this man's talking nonsense in my sleep.
You know, it's not often we get a Hall of Famer competing here at the stadium. Although there was that one time minor league Hall of Famer Turk Spitball Sampson pitched at the age of 93. He had to be removed from the field by security on account of his escape from his nursing home. But still, what a memorable night.
Midnight moon. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Midnight. It's gonna be Halloween night, and no one's gonna find you. Halloween night, we're creeping right behind you. You can try to run, and you can try to hide, but on Halloween night, it's pointless because we're everywhere. Get the fuck off of me. Where you think you're going, old man? Where you going, old man? Give me your neck. You don't deserve to have a neck. Now do me a favor and don't counter this. Good.
Wrestling has a long history of holding major events in baseball stadiums, including several WrestleManias and, of course, tonight's show.
One winged angel. All right, you kick out. I'm choking you out. You know that, right? Put my fingers in this man.
But hopefully not, because I'm not sure how long the sliders can afford to keep the lights on.
Oh. Where you think you're going, old man? What you bringing in this time? Kendo stick? What the fuck would you threaten him for, you dumb bitch?
I'm seeing a lot of swings and misses out there. Kinda reminds me of a sliders game.
Come here, you son of a bitch. Fucking stamina is a problem in this damn game.
Next Sunday's Sliders game is our annual Bring Your Pet Fish to the Stadium Day, where the first 50 fans who arrive with their pet fish will receive 2 free tickets and 1 month supply of fish food. Please note, once all promotional tickets are gone, fish will be charged full price admission.
Fuck. Look, he's fucking stuck. Oh, this game is horrible.
It's the battle of the pile driver versus whatever Trey's finisher is. Honestly, I'm sure it's nowhere near as good as the pile driver.
It's the package pile driver. It's even better. Or that, or the one-winged angel. Either way, his neck is being stolen. Why am I fucking responding to this dude? He's not even real. This is a dream I'm having. Now, come here. He's gonna get fingered. Or Boom Howard. For fuck's sakes. You know what? Just pin him. Apparently I can't get my fucking submissions to work for me tonight. Even bother. Flex on his bitch ass too. I don't know what the fuck he picking up weapons for. It's not like he go get to use them.
These two are throwing heat right up in each other's kitchens, trying to avoid the grand slam.
I'm over here talking to some Japanese people on Twitter. Fuck you, Jerry the King Caller. Nobody told you to reverse. Now you're gonna pose? The fuck is with all the AI always doing that? So you're just gonna whiff another move, huh? That's amazing.
When it comes to winning matches in Memphis, Jerry the King Lawler is pretty much batting 1,000. Let's hope he keeps that average up tonight. It's up to these two to get the job done. There's no pinch wrestler coming in to replace them.
Just finish him off with the package pile driver and just steal his neck. For one final time. I keep saying steal his neck. Oh no, I'm always fascinated with people getting their necks broken in wrestling. I don't know why. Either that or just always talking shit about my friend Kevin, the one who has no neck. The one me and Wolf always talk about. The one me and Wolf did a video with. And why the fuck did you kick out?
If you ask me, Trey's really swinging for the fences trying to take out a legend like Lawler in his hometown.
You hit me with that kendo stick, I'm gonna kill you. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking break you in half. It's over with. It's fucking over with. Sick and tired of you, old man. Sick and tired of you.
One, two.
Just what I was counting on.
Trey might be down to his last strike. One more swing and miss, and he's out for good.
There we go. How's my fingers taste? It tastes like barbecue sauce. I don't understand what the fuck is going on with that. We're just gonna ignore that, alright? Ouch. Something's in my eye. And that was really weird without the fucking music. At look at me, I'm just... Oh, my character is like weird. It's like body spins in this session. Excuse me, let's drive to next town. Look at her hair, dude. It's like, it's not supposed to... It's like, this game is not supposed to swap the characters around when they're driving. It just seems so weird.
Red and I ended up having a good run in Memphis, but eventually we wanted to check out some of the other indie hotspots around the country. And after a year or so of bouncing around, we made a name for ourselves in LA, where the indie scene was really taking off.
I'm knocked though. I'm over here knocked out, and she over here having a blast. I'm knocked out. I'm over here snoozing, and she over here having the greatest time of her life. And I fiended Jerry Lawler, cause fuck him. I'm over here having like 20 minute matches in game when these matches should be ended in like an instant. See what's going on.
That's it. I'm leaving without you.
You can't do that. We're a package deal, remember? Besides, look who's headed our way.
Great.
I was wondering if she'd show up.
Relax. I'm not here to start anything, so don't get your collective skivvies in a bunch. This is the one day to put any past differences aside and honor your achievements, so congratulations. You've earned everything that's coming to you tonight.
What was that?
What was that?
Maybe she has a conscience after all.
I seriously doubt that.
Forget her. Let's get back to your story. I think L.A. was where I first saw you two wrestle in person. Remember? We ended up having that series of matches against each other.
How could I forget? It led to one of the most embarrassing nights of my career.
Jeez, why is everybody making fun of me? Leave me alone! Jeez, my Japanese is really horrible. Kanta GTS?
We'd battled each other in just about every type of match, except for
what the fuck?
That also happened to be on the list. Wrestle in a crybaby match. And since you had the first and only crybaby match with Razor Ramon back in the day, this was the perfect time to cross it off.
What the fuck, dude? What am I wearing? I wear Razor Ramon's tights. Razor Raymond.
Tickets go on sale for next month's event this Wednesday. This show sold out in 5 minutes.
Is it so LAW?
Good luck getting one.
Law Wrestling? Come on, boy. X-Pac. The fuck was that, dog? I remember when Road Dogg humped X-Pac after that match they had at SummerSlam. Come on, Goyer. I don't know if I have a gif of that anywhere. If I do, I will try to put it in the video. You try to edit that in there. Where do you think you're going? Yeah, law wrestling?
Any fans wearing wrestling masks must remove their masks first. We need to see your face to check your ID, people.
The hell, dude? They got me like dressing up in different attires like every other match, dude, which is pretty funny. Come on, X-Pac, wait. Damn. I like having no DQ matches. They're my favorite. Get that shit out of here.
As always, we ask you to clean up after yourself. If you don't, we'll have to hire a cleaning crew and raise ticket prices. And nobody wants that.
One. Two. Three. His neck first. You'll see this shit, right? There we go. Fuck.
The merchandise stand will be open until 30 minutes after the show, so enjoy the event and come check out all the latest stuff on your way out. Or don't. Less work for me.
You'll see that I'm climbing the turnbuckle, right? Something's wrong. Okay, buddy. Okay. Y'all see that shit right though, right? It says climb the turnbuckle while he's down in the ring. And as you clearly see, I just climbed the turnbuckle. Yo, this game is fucking cooked. Can I restart this match, please?
We'd battled each other in just about every type of match, except for one that also happened. Y'all see that shit, right?
This game is broke. If it doesn't do that, I'm just gonna end the video and just come back another day.
And since you had the first and only crybaby match with Razor Ramon back in the day, this was the perfect time to cross it off.
No, I hate to do that. I hate to do y'all like that. But this game still has is still hella broken.
Tickets go on sale Bitch. For next month's event this Wednesday. This show sold out in 5 minutes, so good luck getting one.
Come up, Gourier. Break his fucking legs.
Any fans wearing wrestling masks must remove their masks first. We need to see your face to check your ID, people.
Get off me. Fuck off me, man. Get boomed. No.
As always, we ask you to please clean up after yourself. If you don't, we'll have to hire a cleaning crew and raise ticket prices. And nobody wants that.
Break his fucking legs.
This game obviously broken. After the show, so enjoy the event.
Let me tell you, go to climb this fucking turnbuckle. For fuck's sakes. Why didn't they just say middle turnbuckle? Wow, he bullshitted me, game. He baited me. I've been jabated. There's no music, boys. This is bullshit. How could you? The baby powder? Ah! You son of a bitch. Please tell me that thing's empty.
Huh. I haven't seen that before.
Does it make it awkward? Wrestling a crybaby match. It's kind of weird, just like the music is so gone. It's gone. There's no music.
Sorry I put your friend in a diaper. There was no way I was gonna let that happen to me again.
Maybe it'll teach him to stop putting ridiculous things on our list, but probably not.
Hey, this isn't public knowledge yet, so keep it on the DL. The WWE is going to be holding an all-women's tournament later this year.
That's amazing.
Yeah, they're calling it the Mae Young Classic. Triple H asked me to keep an eye out for talent. So I'll be watching your match tonight against Candice LeRae. Don't hold back.
Candice?
I never do.
Oh, this stuff's all in my eyes. I can't see. I think I'm going blind.
I don't know why he's so cranky. I fed him and changed his diaper.
Any chance to babysit during my match?
I hate you both. You guys are bullies. Oh, that's right. Turn the music off. There's no point in watching the entrance. I should really turn the entrances off. Shit, nah. I'm going against Candice.
Update on the collapsed crane situation. It still sucks. Both sides of the 405 remain closed. If you don't live nearby in the valley, you might as well sleep in your car.
I ain't
gonna
lie
to
you. I'm kind of gonna change that move after this session.
Sorry, dude.
I thought it was kind of cool at first, but I'm not liking it that much. The Io Shirai moonsault? And you're Candice. See how they spelled it? How they spelled it, LeRae at the end? LeRae? They actually had to lowercase the E in LeRae. Oh, that's crazy, Candice. She got stuck
just
in the corner.
Get
pieced up.
Reminder, there is no smoking allowed in the building. If we get fined, you pay it. Plus, it's gross.
Smoking is bad, motherfucker. That's what she mean. Look at big smoke in the crowd over there. You see him at the top left? Chill out, Candice. Booty attack. Candice, why you do this? No. Here's my indication of reverse that shit.
Request to do birthday announcements, and the answer is no. This isn't a baseball game, people.
Bit of brutalizer. Now I'm gonna break her fingers. Excuse me.
We've been informed that a guy here has lost his wedding ring. If you find it, please turn it in. Or just pawn it. I don't care.
Did I just hear a fart sound? What the fuck? You on the real though? It seems so weird. Something seems like something's missing. Damn, Candace, you gonna do me dirty like that, homegirl? I thought we was friends. Long-ass move gives me time to do stuff. Alright.
As always, we are not responsible for any injuries sustained while at our show. Besides, wouldn't a scar be the coolest souvenir you could get?
I just did this move, didn't I? I just realized I just forgot that I had my finisher this entire time. That should be my signature. Wait, what are you doing? I knew she's gonna kick out. Heal, she right moonsault. Wait, don't miss my record move, because I did a moonsault earlier.
Is there a doctor in the house?
Oh, that's what it was.
Not an emergency or anything. I just want to get this mole checked out.
Jesus, Candace. What, Yuki? I wonder if they made like any. Well, I ain't go. I haven't checked the communications. Thank you, good. Okay. Excuse me. I'm not even really tired at all. I don't know what the fuck I'm yawning for. Alright, you gotta be down for it, right? Candace? Don't roll break, don't roll break, don't roll break. That's right. Yugi went out to get food. She had posted this picture earlier. Hold on, let me see if I can pull it up really quickly. It said it had a picture of her like in some panties. And the caption said, "I can imagine you taking off my shorts and kissing my feet." And then somebody commented, "Post feet,
look,
please."
You two are great, so I wish I could recommend you both for the Mae Young Classic. But Hunter said they're only looking to fill one spot right now.
You're really milking this decision. Get it? Because the crybaby match earlier? I've been hanging out with Trey too much. Please, continue.
I'm gonna have to recommend Candace. She's been doing this for over 15 years. Red, you've got a ton of potential, but you don't have anywhere near that kind of experience.
Yeah, totally. I get it.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'm sure we'll see each other again in the future. Like he said, I've been doing this a really long time, and you're one of the best I've ever seen. And you're only gonna get better.
I appreciate that.
I gotta go call my husband and tell him the good news.
No guarantees,
Johnny.
But I'll definitely keep you in mind if WWE ends up doing this tournament again. Give me your contact info before you leave tonight, okay?
I will. Thanks.
Hey, I overheard what Xbox said. This is just a bump in the road. And tonight wasn't a total loss. At least I get to cross off wrestle in a crybaby match.
Give me that. Ugh, it smells like butt sweat. I told you not to keep the list in your tights.
Cost of doing business.
Win Mae Young Classic Tournament. See if you can air that out.
Wait, I did what with the list? Okay, so sorry. As I was saying, you know, Yuki posted a picture saying of her like in like some panties looking sexy as fuck. And someone, and she said, the caption says, "I can imagine you taking off my shorts and kissing my feet." And then somebody commented, "Post feet, please." She posted a picture of like a poorly drawn picture of like a leg and feet.
As our indie journey continued over the next couple of years, we got to have matches in a lot of cool places. But the one that stood out most was when we got to do a special show back in our hometown.
You've got to be kidding me.
And we thought her head couldn't get any bigger.
You know what? I'm not going to let a stupid sign ruin this for us. Let's go.
This was our chance to show our friends and family just how far we had come. Well, at least our friends.
No. And we'll post like the pictures of everything from Swishy posted really quickly. And we'll put this in the video too. I also commented on that. I was like, Yuki, I have no idea what you're talking about. I was like, no. You know, there's a lot of thirsty people on here as well. I said, next time just at me. Then someone's like, there isn't anything in this picture I wouldn't kiss. Someone said, it wouldn't just be your feet. Your shorts and your calves and back of your knees, definitely. This is some old ass man commenting like... Oh no, I dropped my phone. Megan, hey stranger, heard you back in town for a show. You know I'll be, this must be Hannah's phone. Let's meet up in Laughter. I'm not even tired. I'm just fucking. I don't know. Heard you might be wrestling tonight. It's no your hometown, but don't expect me to be easy. Oh yeah, that is her. Let me switch it over to me.
Both of us here. I know we haven't spoken in a long time, but we saw a flyer at the grocery store that said you're coming to town for a show.
We'd really like to come see what you do, Denver, and maybe it'd be our chance to put everything that happened behind us.
We don't want to make a scene or anything, so if we don't hear back from you, we won't come.
Screw that. I'm going either way, Frank.
Honey, we can't do that. Maybe he wants his space.
Well, giving him his space while we thought he was at school is what got us into the situation to begin with. We should have been watching that kid like a hawk.
How do I delete the message? Damn it! Anyway, if you want to see us at the show, call us back, son.
or don't. I'm coming either way.
If only if my parents was fucking supportive of me wanting to do this shit. Teacher, Mr. Bowman. It's your favorite old math teacher, Mr. Ballman. Would you be able to leave me 2 tickets for the show tonight, teacher salary? Fuck you. And nothing here. Decisions. Tell you what. I'm going to end the recording right here. We've been recording for almost an hour and like 20 plus minutes. And we're going to change some shit up. I'm going to change our attire or colors, the color of our attires, maybe her hair, some of our moves and some shit like that. And when we get back, we're going to continue in our hometown. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Mwah. And good night.